role models are people that we admire their success and behavior. And everyone has a role model in their life. And there are two types of role models. There are the right type for you and the wrong type for you. Now, the right type will give you motivation, inspire you to do better, to reach your goal. And they might be your goal, to surpass them and good to last them. But then we have the wrong type. The wrong type is far more dangerous. They want to disappoint you. This will give you depression or make you sad. Because they might not have the same values that you have. Or might not give you the size of your talents. So you probably won't find the talents, but you have them just with the right role model. So, how to choose a role model? How to choose the right one for you? Well, you have more than one way to do it. But I think this is the best. So, you should choose the one that teaches you, or gives you, or enforces your values. Make them better, or improve them, or give you good ones. Start to make to give you motivation. Start to get you up. Look further than your goal. And two, you should always know that there is no perfect person. You shouldn't just pick one. You can pick two, three. Just based on your mind, we are different. There are how many people? 7 billion. We can't be in the same mindset. We can't be in the same thinking. We can't have the same talent. That's why we should choose more than one. We should think. You should take for everyone the best side, because everyone has one side. You can't just think that everyone will be okay with just one person to follow. So, three. Expect that there are changes in you expect changes when you follow our role model. Expect changes. As I have this story. A boy was walking with his father. You know, kids. They talk, never shut up. Always talk. So they walked past a mountain range. When the boy was talking, he heard his echo from the mountain. And he stopped. He said, he thought in his mind that there is someone in the mountain mocking him, repeating what he said. So he stopped, walked in front of the mountain, acted tough, shouted, "Come out to show yourself." But what happened? The mountain shouted, "Come out to show yourself." He acted tough, he showed his best, but he didn't work. The mountain didn't see him. So, he shouted back, "You're a coward!" The mountain shouted back again, "You're a coward!" So he went to his father, told him that there is someone by the mountain walking me, tell me that I'm a coward. The father took his son, stood in the same place his son stood, and shouted, "You're a great man!" The mountain shouted back, "You're a great man!" So, the boy has learned that if you treat people better, they will treat you the same and better. And what would happen if the father acted differently? What do you think? Maybe the father will go and look for this son that is green. Well, then the boy will learn that everyone that disagrees with him just shouts at him, he should fight him. That's wrong. So then, that's a good behavior that the son took just by watching his father do it. Now, you should all know, last, you can be, you could be a role model. You could be the one, someone who's looking to after you, at you, what you hear, what you say. So, you should always act like you are in the survey, as you are here in school.
Thank you.